You have already heard about the alpha and beta males, and also know their characteristics. But have you ever heard about omega males? How do they differ from other types of males? Let's discuss the signs of being an omega male. Oh, so you think you're an omega male? That's cool. But how do you know for sure? In today's video, I'm going to share 5 signs that will prove to you what kind of guy you really are. Everyone is searching for the perfect mate. But what if finding that person isn't